Hi, I'm Nathan.
Hi, I'm Tim.
Hi, I'm Charlie.
Hi, I'm Sun.
And together, we're Hi-5.
Hi, it's a really special and exciting day today. Kathleen's bringing her new baby to see us, little Michaela. Now, I've just got a baby capsule here all ready.
Ah, Jep's a little baby too.
I'm just going to hang this mobile above the capsule. Cute little teddy bears for Michaela to look at. Little baby, little one. Growing every day, we're so glad that you are here. Little baby, little one. I can hardly wait to meet you, little baby, so sweet and dear.
Chip, chip.
Who's that? Kathleen? Hey, someone's left a heart. Hey, oh, this will look good on the mobile. I'll just add it here, right in the middle.
Ah, hi, son.
Oh, hi, Kathleen.
Mwah. Hey, look who I brought with me today, little Michaela.
Wow. Hello, Michaela.
Hello.
So nice to see you.
Oh, Jep, love baby.
Here, I've got a baby capsule for Michaela just in case she wants to have a little sleep.
Wow, thanks, son. It's perfect. Oh, and check this teddy bear mobile. Oh, and it's got a beautiful love heart shape in the middle.
Yeah. Well, someone special left this here for your baby, Kathleen. I'm not sure who.
Oh, I wonder.
Oh, it's so good to see Michaela today. She's so beautiful.
Thanks.
Little baby, little one. Growing every day, we're so glad that you are here. Little baby, little one. It's so good to see this little baby, so sweet and dear.
Hello. Oh, hi, guys. Well, it's so good to see you.
So good to see you, too.
Hi. Look, here's little Michaela.
Oh, she's beautiful, Kathleen.
Yeah.
She loves mummy.
Oh, she looks a little bit like you, Kathleen.
Yeah, only smaller.
Oh, hi.
Hey, why don't we sing for Michaela in the Hi-5 way?
Yeah, great idea.
Little baby, little one. Growing every day, we're so glad that you are here. Little baby, little one. It's so good to see little Michaela, so sweet and dear.
Aww. Thanks so much, guys.
I think she loved our singing.
Yeah, I think she did.
I think she wants to sing.
Yeah. Oh, guys, look. Oh, a little teddy bear. Oh, with a little heart.
Oh, beautiful.
I wonder who left that there.
Oh, I think I know. Well, thanks, special someone. And thanks so much, guys, for making little Michaela feel so special.
Oh, Jep, love, baby.
Teddy Bear Charlie standing still. But now Teddy Bear Charlie wants to get moving. Teddy Balance, Teddy Bumble, Teddy Tip, Teddy Tumble, Teddy Turn, Teddy Twist. Teddy, Teddy, dance like this. Come on, Teddy Bears, get moving. Teddy Swing, Teddy Stomp, Teddy Wiggle, Teddy Rump, Teddy Stretch, Teddy Skip. Teddy, Teddy, dance like this. Teddy Bear Bop.
Hi, I'm celebrating Chinese New Year today. I've even made up a special song.
It's a new year, it's a new day. Look forward to a bright and a happy life. Red and gold, feasts and lights. Welcome to Chinese New Year tonight.
I really like that song, but, well, it just needs something else to make it sound more like a celebration. Oh, this Chinese gong might be good. Yeah. Wow, a Chinese dragon. Oh, just like the kind that dance at the Chinese Lantern Festival. Oh, hello, dragon. Thanks for coming to visit. Wow, the dragon dance is supposed to keep everybody safe in the new year. Hey, the dragon's stamping its feet. Do you want to dance, dragon? Oh, yeah. Would you like me to play some music for you? Oh, yes. Okay, what would be good music for a dragon stamping dance? Oh, this Chinese drum might be good. Yeah, the dragon loves this Chinese drum. Do you want to keep dancing, dragon? All right, well, I'll see if I can find some more instruments. These cymbals would be perfect. Yeah! He likes them. Okay, and then, oh, what about the gong? Oh, a nice dragon bow. Oh, that'd be good for the end of the song. So we've got the Chinese drum, then the cymbals, and then the gong for the end. Perfect. Music for a dragon dance on Chinese New Year.
It's a new year, it's a new day. Look forward to a bright and a happy night. Red and gold, peace and light. Welcome to Chinese New Year tonight.
Wow, thanks for helping me with my song, dragon. I just love Chinese New Year. Bye-bye.
I'm getting ready for Chinese New Year. Practicing eating with these chopsticks. I've got to pick up food using these two sticks. What shall I try first? Ooh, baby corn. A pair of chopsticks, one and two. Have to practice what I do. I love my special chopsticks, I do. Oops. Maybe I'll try picking up a Chinese dumpling. A pair of chopsticks, one and two. Have to practice what I do. I love my special chopsticks, I do. Slippery little dumpling. Maybe I'll have more luck with these Chinese noodles. Wriggly, wriggly noodles. I love these. A pair of chopsticks, one and two. Have to practice what I do. I love my special chopsticks, I do.
Hi, I'm having a festival of the winds today. Just like in Japan and Thailand, flying some fantastic kites. Check this one out. It's a box kite, straight sides and box shaped on both ends. Yeah, looks great, huh?
Soaring around, colourful and bright. Carried along by the wind in the sky, gives my kite. Twisting there, kites of all shapes in the air.
box kite comes slowly down to land. I've got another kite too, but it's a really different shape and huge. A giant bird of paradise. It's amazing and has really big wings that spread out wide and a long, beautiful tail hanging down so it can soar in the sky. Woohoo! Zoom! Great kite. And I have one more. A diamond-shaped kite. Just got to add a colourful tail. So how about a red one here and a yellow one there like that. And lastly, a blue one. Yeah. Well, looks great. A diamond-shaped kite flying in the wind.
Hey, Nathan.
Hey, guys.
We're ready for the Festival of the Winds.
Fantastic. How would you like to fly the box kite, son?
Fantastic.
Beautiful. And for Kel, would you like to try the giant bird of paradise?
Yeah. Oh, it's beautiful. Awesome.
And I will have the diamond kite. Okay, let the festival begin. You ready? Up, up and away.
Woo! Soaring around, colourful and bright. Carried along by the wind in the sky is my kite. Cats of all shapes in the air.
Yay!
I'm making up a new game for a party with paper planes, different patterns. Big star plane, small stripy plane, a spotty plane and a squiggly plane. I've got to try and throw the planes through the hoop. Let's go. Paper plane flying, watch it whizzing by. Ready, aim and throw, see it zooming through the sky. All right, I'll try it again. How about with two planes this time? Paper planes flying, watch them whizzing by. Ready, aim and throw, see them zooming through the sky. Yay, I did it! Okay, big star plane now. Go, plane! Paper plane flying, watch it whizzing by. Ready, aim and throw. See it zooming through the sky. It made it through the hoop. What a star.
What do you think of my model volcano? I just made it.
Oh, great, Kel. But aren't we having lunch now? We can't eat a volcano.
Don't worry, Chet. Food's right here.
Are you sure that volcano's not going to spit out fire and stuff? Volcanoes do that.
It's just a pretend volcano, Chet. Can't really erupt.
If it's only pretend, how come it's grumbling and rumbling?
I don't know, Chet.
Rumble, rumble, can you hear the volcano? Grumble, rumble, don't stand near the volcano. Grumble, rumble, can you hear the volcano? Sounds like it's going to blow! Grumbly volcano.
Ooh, maybe the volcano's cranky, Kel. We'd better do something to make it happy.
Well, how are we going to do that?
Well, we could give it a present, a sort of volcano celebration.
What sort of present would a volcano like? Oh, something starting with V. V for volcano.
Oh, I know! A vacuum cleaner.
Ah, Chet, I don't think I have a vacuum cleaner on me. But we do have some vanilla yogurt.
Whoa.
There you go, volcano.
that make you happy? Oh, still grumbly kill. What else starts with a V?
Huh, vegetables.
Yes, vegetables.
Oh, this is a real volcano feast. Yummy. Any volcano would be really happy with this.
Oh, no, but the volcano is still grumbly.
A pretend volcano that crumbles and rumbles. It's very strange.
Grumble, rumble, can you hear the volcano? Grumble, rumble, don't stand near the volcano. Grumble, rumble, can you hear the volcano? Sounds like it's going to blow. Grumbly volcano.
Kel?
Get down, Jets! Get down!
Kel, I don't think the volcano is going to erupt after all.
And how do you know that, Jets?
Well, because I just found out where that grumbling sound is coming from.
Oh, really? Where? Hey, it's you. You got the tummy grumbles.
Yeah, that food is making me really hungry. Oh, it's like there's a rumbly tummy grumble beast inside me.
Well, I can fix that with a tummy grumbly beast feast.
Oh, yum for my tum.
Yum.
That was gigantic.
Grumble. I'm the rumbly, grumbly tummy beast. I'm grumbly because I'm hungry for some yummy food. I'm grumbly, I'm the rumbly, grumbly tummy beast. I'm grumbly, I'm always in search for a feast. You can make me very happy and stop these tummy groans. Just give me some yummy food so I won't moan or grumble. Grumble, I want some food. I'm grumbly, I'm grumbly, I'm the rumbly, grumbly tummy beast. I'm grumbly, I'm grumbly, I'm always in search of a feast. You can make me very happy and stop these tummy groans. Just give me some yummy food so I won't moan or grumble. I can smell some fruit. Yum, yum, yum. Oh, not so grumbly anymore.
In a city not far away, there was a pizza parlour called Tony's Perfect Pizza Place.
Hola, welcome to Tony's Pizza Place, my restaurant. Any pizza you want, we can make for you.
But one night, there was a little problem.
Hola, Tony's Pizza Place. Yeah? What? Oh, no. Oh.
Nick, the pizza cook, was sick and he couldn't come in.
How can I possibly make all the pizzas by myself tonight?
Just then, Tony's favourite customers arrived for a special family feast.
Hey!
Hi, Tony!
Hi, guys, how you doing?
Hey,
can't wait for a pepperoni pizza.
Pineapple pizza for me, thanks, Tony.
And prosciutto for me, please, Tone.
Well, guys, I'm really sorry, eh? But I don't know if I can make the pizzas for you tonight. My pizza cook, Nick, couldn't make it, eh?
Aww.
Oh, I'm really sorry, eh?
Well, maybe we could help you.
Ooh, you can show us how to make pizzas, Tony.
Yeah, I suppose I could teach you.
Yay!
Making pizza, there's so much to making pizza. Onions, ham and pineapples. Making pizza, making pizza. There's so much to making pizza. Add tomatoes and some olives from the oven to the plate. Now we're really doing fine. A perfect pizza every time.
In no time at all, the family were ready for their pizza lesson.
All right, guys. First of all, you knead the dough and then you throw it up in the air like that.
Oh. Okay.
Okay.
Call me Pizza Head.
Okay, Pizza Head.
Next, Tony showed them how to roll the dough into a round pizza shape.
All right, you see? A circle shape for the perfect pizza. Oh.
But the family had their own ideas.
I made a triangle shape.
I made a square shape.
Oh, and I've made a sort of squiggly shape.
No, mate. It's got to be a circle shape for the perfect pizza.
Oh, but these shapes are fun.
Yeah. You know, now that I look at them, they do look kind of fun. All right, make any shape you want, but make sure you put lots of topping on it, all right?
Never.
All right.
Making pizza, there's so much to making pizza. Onions, ham and pineapple. Making pizza, there's so much to making pizza. Add tomatoes and some onions. From the oven to the plate, now we're really doing fine. A perfect pizza every time.
Alrighty then, are all the pizzas ready?
I made a sailing ship.
And I've made a robot face.
Oh, and I've made a flower-like pizza.
Wow, these pizzas are really crazy. Nothing like Tony's usual pizzas, but you know what? I love them. Bravo, bravo, pizza cooks.
Thanks, Tony.
Alright, into the oven they go.
And in no time at all, the pizzas were cooked.
Ooh, right. Pizza smells delicious.
Okay, we've got the flower pizza, the robot pizza, and the sailing ship pizza.
Ooh,
all different and very fun, eh?
Hey, why don't you come and sit down and join us, Tony?
Oh, don't mind if I do. Bon appetito.
Making pizza, there's so much to making pizza. Onions, ham and pineapple. Making pizza, there's so much for making pizza. Tomatoes and some onions. From the oven to the plate, now I'm really feeling fine. A perfect pizza every time.
These pizzas, they're perfect.
Bellissimo!
And from that day on, Tony's pizza place served all sorts of different perfect pizzas. Something for everyone. Now how about we cook up a song over there?
Yeah!